guys, so today I'm doing the Ice Bucket Challenge.